Prophet Muhammad. Peace be upon him, is the last prophet of Allah. He was born on 12th Rabiul Awal in Mecca in 571 AD. His father's name was Hazrat Abdullah, R.A. His mother's name was Hazrat Bini Amina, R.A. His father died before his birth. He died in Medina in 632 AD. He was Sadiq and Amin. Muslims love and respect him. His life is a role model for everyone.